Yeah, I'm Nathan Cleary. Sorry, 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 sorry. Hey, babe, my chin is getting bit. I noticed it be growing when I've been telling fibs now. I know we're supposed to be in isolation. Girls were just there while they wait for transportation. They were friends of my sister, so it's really not my fault. But I'm gonna say sorry, cause now I've been caught. I know I did the crime, but I didn't think you'd know. But then you saw me dancing in a TikTok video. But you gotta understand, I'm a star of rugby league. The ordinary rules just should not apply to me. I put the whole season into jeopardy, but I can't get sacked cause my coach is daddy. You gotta understand, even though I'm 22, I'm more important than you. What you gonna do when you hear the door knock and there's six blonde girls and they want a TikTok? Stop, 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 stop lying. Yo, it's me, Latrell Mitchell. You think I did the wrong thing, I'm gonna go to hell. But I got a story that I am here to tell, and I'm sticking to the story with Josh Adokar as well. I know I should have been in isolation. I made it an issue of reconciliation. The only reason you're picking on me is because I'm a proud Aborigine. I'm also a star of rugby league. The normal rules just should not apply to me. I wanna hang out with my friends in the country, ride motorbikes and shoot my 223. Why can't everybody just let me be? The rules don't apply to me. What would you